No longer are they the rebellious royals, they are now the progressive royals, the ones who understand the importance of connecting with the people on their own terms. And how does this compare to the perceived traditionalism of the Windsor family? Well, it's like comparing a classic painting to a modern art piece.